Now, it was Adrian Peterson highlight clips on YouTube that caused Moritz Boehringer to pursue American football in Germany. Now he'll be playing alongside him right here in the States. The 6'4", 220-pound receiver selected by the Minnesota Vikings today in the sixth round. He becomes the first player ever to be drafted from the German Football League. Boehringer caught the eye of NFL scouts at his pro day at FAU in February, and he's been training at XPE Sports in Boca Raton ever since.